Hallo meine lieben Freunde, was geht ab, es muss uns guten Abend, guten Tag. Es ist dein Lieblings-YouTuber James Bray und ich reagiere heute auf Among Us, the short film. I heard that this is actually in English, but this is made by two German YouTubers, Jay and Aria. You guys might know them in Deutschland. They're huge, they're massive, and they do a lot of movie reviews, short films. And they're really cool, really cool. So check them out if you guys haven't already. But a lot of you guys sent this link in the Discord for me to check out. If you guys have not joined the Discord, then go ahead and do yourselves a service and check that out right now. I'm very active in there. I like to talk to you guys a lot. And some people find it disturbing how often I'm in there talking to people. So just go ahead and check that out. But if you guys are new to the channel, willkommen. If you guys are returning viewers, willkommen zurück. We post videos every single day. All I ask is that you abonniere diesen Kanal und like the video. Bitte vielen lieben Dank für die Unterstützung. Let's go ahead and dive nose deep and see how accurate this whole ordeal is, man. Let's not waste any more time. And without further ado, let's see what Deutschland had to offer. Because I already saw one really good animated film. I'm not sure if this is going to be a live action thing or if this is going to be another animation, but we'll find out. Los geht's. Oh, is this live action? Oh, this live action, bro. They put some work into this thing. I wonder if Sean Boo is a part of this. Sean Boo is known for like making really, really, really good, like he's a really good director for a lot of internet feature films and even like a lot of actual movies and stuff too. He's Julian Bam's brother, obviously. I'm just explaining it for the people that don't know who he is at all, but this is dope. This is straight Jay and Aria and probably like a few other people, but this is dope. Oh, they got the suits on too. Okay. Oh shit. I wonder like how they're gonna do the sequences, the killing sequences, man. Cause like if you watch or if you play the game, the animations are wild. Ooh, there goes my camera. There goes my camera. My camera is dead. My camera is told. If I don't do it, then it's been broke. If I don't switch out the battery, then it's been broke. But my jacket is rot, actually. Rot. Rot. Ich bin rot, oder ich bin tot, oder ich bin bot. Let's go. All right, we're back. Back at it doing mathematics like some crack addicts. Let's do this.
Los geht's.
Uh-oh. Is that Aria? Or that's Jay Sam. That's Aria. You know, when I first heard the name Aria, man, I thought that was a chick name. But I guess it might be gender neutral. I just have never heard of a guy named Aria before. Never in my life, bro. Oh, he's running with a knife too. Oh shit. Card swipe. Should I do card swipe? Oh no. Among Us. Oh shit. Bro, this is the room where they have to like talk and see who is the imposter. Okay, okay, I see what's going on. Hey, yo, I'm hype. I'm hype. Let's see what's up with the what up, man. Who's the imposter?
What happened?
Was ist passiert?
Yellow. He's dead.
Bro, why does this man have senior airman stripes on? Let me just go back real quick. This man has senior airman stripes on.
What happened?
Look at this. If you guys don't know what this is the United States Air Force, Air Force rank insignia, senior airman. I'm a staff sergeant, so my symbol kind of looks like this, but I have a fourth stripe on this. Shit, I wish I could show you guys. Nah, it's too much work. It's in my closet back there. But yeah, this is actually pretty funny though. This is funny. I like this. This is cleverly designed.
Yellow. He's dead.
It is Tolt. That's
what?
Cool. And you know what's cool? I can look at the translation and actually listen to how you're supposed to say this auf Deutsch. This is actually really fucking dope. Like, oh my god, I'm hype.
Stabbed with a knife.
Oh, damn.
What are you suggesting?
Self-report. Self-report. I'm calling self-report right now. It's a self-report.
He was murdered? That would mean that
exactly. No one's getting out of here until we get to the bottom of this.
Mm-hmm.
Ridiculous.
Good little buck.
Why would anyone here want to shank one of our own?
Okay, he looks sus. He looking kind of sus. I'm not sure what his color is, but he looking kind of sus, man.
Would you mind?
He's got a point.
True, you quick to get out there and start killing people, buddy. I switched my mind. I think it's him. He's sus as hell, bro. Why are you trying to leave the room so fast? You can't live with the guilt of killing another person or something like that, bro. Yeah, I bet you can't live with that that guilty conscience, bro. In a room full of homies. I guess you can call them ex-homies, cause you just be offing your own people, huh? That's
the
crazy.
The virus.
Wait, are you saying it's here on the ship?
Ooh. Yes, sir. Tell him.
What are you guys talking about?
You better tell him before I do.
We don't have a name for it yet, but according to our intel, it was first discovered on Polis a few months ago. First, we thought...
She looking her lips, man. She might be guilty, too. She might be guilty, too.
It was some kind of brain disease.
She said... Or maybe she might just be guilty of flirting with old dude, man. She low-key think he a snack. She's like... I'm kidding. But this is really good, though. This is very well put together. Very well put together.
Comparable to rabies, perhaps.
I like his hair.
It's different.
The guy with the dreads?
It affects one's personality. And it turns seemingly normal people into mass murderers.
Oh, it's a disease that causes you to purge people from your homie group. That don't make no sense, but at the same time, it's among us, so who's... Hey, I need y'all to actively comment right now. Who do you think is suspect? Who do you think is sus? Now, these are for all the people who haven't watched the video yet that are watching it with your boy and da-da-da-da-da. Who do you think is sus right now? Let me know in the comments down below. Let me go ahead and get rid of this little blurb right here because y'all can't see the little translation there. But yeah, man.
I want to pull it survived.
Well, there must be a way to detect it, right? Blood analysis or signs of pupil dilation?
The scanners in medbay would probably be able to detect something.
Mm-hmm. There we go, man. This is a good-ass story, G. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Ooh, I'm so hyped. I'll play it Among Us later today, man. Hey, by the way... My bad. By the way, let me know in the comments down below if I should stream at least 3 times this week. I have a weird schedule, so when I get off work, I might actually go straight into streaming for a bit and go from there. But y'all let me know what the vibes is looking like, man.
Just use it. We're too far from HQ to call for backup, so.
So, we're on our own then?
Yeah.
We could check camps. Where did you find him again?
In the hallway between storage and cafeteria.
Ooh.
The recordings were deleted. Whoever the imposter is, knows exactly what he's doing.
Wait. Do we know when exactly Yellow was killed?
So, Varta is wait? Like, Varta. Like, Varta? Varta. That's fucking dope.
And an hour ago, why?
Well, before going to bed, I remember seeing Purple in the hallway, between upper engine and cafeteria.
Ooh.
What? Which is sus, since she should have been an electrical, if I'm not mistaken. Wait, no, that's not how it happened.
Kinda sus.
Purple did know how to read the logs back at Mira. She probably knows how to get around surveillance cameras too.
Guys, come on.
Bro, she looks sus as hell too. See, this is the thing, man. If you go on the defensive, you're like, it wasn't me, I swear. The more frantic you sound in your voice, the more guilty it looks. Even if you're not guilty, it makes you look guilty. This is coming from an imposter expert. This is coming from a crewmate expert, okay?
Thanks, Orange. Get that knife away from her.
Black is obviously lying. It has to be her or she wouldn't lie like that.
Were you doing tasks in electrical or not?
I was fixing wires.
And you were there the entire time?
I had to redo them several times, so yeah.
It just so happens that no one was around to confirm your story, huh? Sus.
Purple, yes. Back away from the knife.
What about Green? Him and Yellow never got along, so he has a motive too, right? Oh, Black, she has no proof. She even saw me.
Everybody, let's be rational here.
Whoa, she looks sus, bro. She looks sus. All right, I'm sussing everybody, but I think she's looking more sus, man. She's looking way more sus. She got the 1990s headphones. First of all, who has headphones with a cord attached to them? It's her, bro. It's her. Who wears headphones with a cord attached to them still, bro? If you ain't got AirPods, bro, you're sus. She's sus. She's
that sus. Purple. It has to be.
You know what I just said, right? What the fuck is this? I'm dumb. Oh my god, I'm sus. I guess you can suss me out in like an Among Us match with later on today if I decide to stream because I have headphones on with a cord attached to them. Nah, but she got those 1990s like tin can headphones, bro. She got them CD player headphones, bro. Like, that's different. Like, these are different. Like, I understand if you got something like these, the little, like, volume adjustment bullshit on the side of them. But nah, she got them, like, 1990s CD player headphones, man.
Come on, guys. Please calm down. Blue's right. We can still talk about this.
Yeah, or we can toss the bitch overboard.
No, he did not. No, he did not. He said, we finna toss this bitch overboard. Oh, my God. Yo, y'all are crazy. But I would do it, too.
Purple's gone.
She's not even fighting it.
Bye bye.
Green an asshole, bro. Like, I don't care what y'all say. Green a dick, bro. He's literally like, yeah, bye bye. I'm like, okay, chill. Like, just get rid of him and move on. Oh. Was it her for real? That's crazy. This is an epic shot right here, too. This is an epic shot, man. They're like, hey, sorry, but you were looking kind of sus. You don't have any alibis. You got to get yourself an alibi. This is Among Us 101. And for all my Among Us players in the community, man, watch this over and over and over again and get it in your heads how to strategize a foolproof plan if you are an imposter so you don't get sussed out. You have to have an alibi to corroborate your story. It's actually better to have two alibis to corroborate your story so, you know, you got some security going. You know what I'm saying? Don't stutter when you talk. Make sure you have a clear and concise, believable story. And all that good stuff, man. You gotta learn how to lie. That's what it is. You gotta learn how to lie. Bye bye.
Blue? That's the virus you're talking
get
to.
Get me out of here!
If we don't get rid of her now, she could kill you.
What if it's Jay Samuels, though, bro? What if it's Jay Sam? What if he's the imposter the entire time? He's literally whispering some Light Yagami type beats in this guy's ears. And dude, I feel like he just believe anything. So he's like, all right, yeah. Let's do it. Yeah, okay.
Or me. Or Black.
She looking sus, bro.
Get me out of here!
Three, two, one.
Get me out!
right, everybody, let's go. We still got a lot of tasks to do.
Jeez. I wonder if they're gonna show the animation of like the body opening up and that weird tongue thing coming out and killing somebody. That would be crazy, man. That would be crazy. I wonder how many imposters there are too. Are there two imposters or is there one? Is there three?
Cap, I've been thinking about this. I don't think...
Oh, shit. You gotta report it, bro. They're gonna think it's a self-report, but you gotta report it. Wow. He just randomly had a cup in his hand? Bro, what? Oh my god! Wow, bro, this looks like the dude did it, man. They're gonna suss him out, bro. Wrong place at the wrong time, man. That's crazy. Dang. Wow. Bro, you gotta talk, man. Yeah, they're about to throw his ass out.
We should have never trusted this guy.
This is insane. He was dead when I found him.
You didn't report him.
You gotta believe me.
Shut up.
That's enough, Green. Death of Orange left me in charge, so stand down. We cannot afford another mistake, all right? Clearly, the imposter is still among us.
Yeah, I know he is, Captain. Ooh. He's sitting right there in front of us.
If I remember correctly, you were very vocal about blaming Purple. Now, obviously, she was innocent. So that puts you under suspicion as well. Mm.
So when people say, obviously, this person's, like, absolved, that in itself sounds suspicious. It's like, bro, why are you automatically siding with them? Are you saying that there's not a slight possibility that anybody else could have been the imposter? That's in the back of my mind when people do that, I'm like, yo, it low-key could be those two people that are being protected. Like, I sus everybody, but there's no... You have to think with some logic, though, man. You can't just randomly sus people out. Sometimes I play the game illogically and I wind up winning by chance, but, bro, this is tough. This is a good... They did a good job.
Me? Now you're sussing me? All I said was that I saw her in the hallway when she should have...
When I saw her in the hallway, yeah, you stuttered. You stuttered, yeah. And you looked... She just looked mad suspicious. She looked mad suspicious. Every time that they were, like, going through the little meetings and stuff like that, she was like... Like, when she saw, like, you know, Purple get ejected, she was just like... I'm like, why are you freaking out like that, girl? why are you freaking out like that? You probably the killer, huh?
Leave her out of this. She has nothing to do with it.
Wow.
Sweet.
Simping.
Ah, neither one of the two skilled sweethearts would be any of the imposters, right? Can't be. I mean, they've been super busy, obviously, inspecting samples in medbay lately, huh?
Hey, you better watch what you say, man.
Let's just think about this logically, okay? Why would Blue purposely draw attention to himself? I mean, what? He kills Orange and then decides to shatter his glass and wait for someone to find him? Why not just sneak off?
Maybe that was his big brain strategy behind it. To make him seem less sus. Reverse psychology. Ooh, I'm Blue, I'm so shocked, I even dropped my drink, so it's definitely not me.
He was against killing Purple, so why?
If it isn't Blue, then it has to be one of us. Ooh. And it's definitely not me, so...
There go.
That leaves you two.
Well, I happen to be on cams, and I didn't see you anywhere.
Oh. Oh! He gave her that death stare! Okay! Hey, let's go! Let's go!
So where were you?
Downloading data and communications. Why were you on cams again? I mean, we all thought it was Purple. So what were you looking for?
Can you not see what's happening here? How Blue's trying to pit us against each other. Come on, only a sicko like him will be able to jam a goddamn knife through the captain's skull.
Uh-oh. Big brain move. It's definitely... It might be Green. Let's type antsy.
What?
Jam a knife through his skull. Wait a minute, he wasn't even there, bro. The green guy wasn't even there, and they didn't even tell them how he got killed. So how would he know? Bro, how would he know that there was a knife jammed through his skull if none of them talked about how he got killed? That's the biggest giveaway. It's green, bro. Green sus.
Why are you looking at me like that?
You snitching on yourself, man.
The knife went through his skull. And we're saying Blue was the first one to find the body.
I never mentioned that he was stabbed in the head.
Ooh, yeah. It's you.
Seal off weapons in 02.
Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Yo, green sauce. Green sauce. Wow.
No, no, please listen to me. You're making a huge mistake. He was already dead when I found him. I swear. I was the one who made everyone go after Purple. I knew you were going to trust me next. But if I could just... I couldn't say anything. Listen to me. You're making a huge mistake.
What? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
He was already dead when I found him.
1.
I swear. Please, if I could just stop.
Did they win? They win? That means they won, right? The lights aren't red anymore. They won. Oh! It is her! What? What? Oh, shit! What? Oh my god! Oh my god. Bruh. Was there one or two imposters? Looks like there was just one. Bro, that was good, man. That was woo, child, that was good. Like, that was good. Y'all had me with that one. That was good. Jay Samuels and Arya did a good job. Like, what? Oh my god. Yo, y'all killed it, man. This was solid. This was heat. I need you guys to all go over to Jay and Arya's channel, sub to them, like the video and everything. This was very well put together, and I'm telling you, Germany's been cranking out bangers for Among Us films and stuff. I haven't really seen anything from America yet for animations or films of that sort. Maybe there are some floating out there that I just don't know about, but so far it seems like Germany's pumping out like the biggest content related to that as far as like animations and cinematic movie sequences or short films and stuff. That's actually really, really cool. You guys are absolutely amazing. You guys already know the vibes and everything. Like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications. We post videos on the daily. I probably might only upload 2 videos today because I gotta take care of some tanks, but it's been a pleasure and a privilege watching this with you guys. But until the next time, I see you guys again. Bis später, Leute. Ciao. Hey, what's up? Did you guys subscribe to the channel? Did you subscribe to the channel? Ah, well, if you haven't, make sure you do that. Also, we do have a Discord. The Discord link is always gonna be in the description down below on any of my videos, and it's dope. What we do on Discord is pretty simple. A lot of you guys I'm collecting you guys from a bunch of different countries, a bunch of different places, and you guys wanna teach me a whole bunch of stuff. You guys can join the Discord and teach me anything. You can send me any kind of messages and stuff. You can actually post memes. You could participate in the community and just make friends. Just go ahead and join the Discord and see what kind of situation you're getting into for yourself. Also, there's going to be some giveaways in the future. There's going to be some giveaways. But to create some incentive for that, I need you guys to follow me on Instagram. Are you guys following me on Instagram? You know what my Instagram looks like? Probably don't know what my Instagram name is. It's right there. Just go ahead and check it out. It's dope. Just follow me on Instagram. I do live streams every day. I try to, you know, engage with you guys in every way possible. I know not a lot of creators are very engaging with their fan base. I try to be engaging. So just go ahead and check it out. There's no harm, no foul. Follow me on Twitter too. I honestly am trying to grow my Twitter, but I don't really post that often on there. But when I do, you guys will be the first to see whatever post those will be. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you guys want shout outs or whatever, I don't know, we have a lot of upcoming independent artists that have been hitting me up as of late. I might create a series where I favor my international independent artists and stuff, and I might promote you guys for free, but just, it might just be one or two a week, you know? I mean, you guys can give me some feedback on that. But all to say, follow me on my social medias, all right? If you guys aren't doing that already, you need to do that, because that's a pretty big deal. I'll see you guys later, but enjoy the content I create. It's gonna be random. Reaction videos, a lot of everything. Reaction videos, vlogs, challenges, cooking videos, gaming videos, anything you guys suggest when you join my Discord or message me on Instagram. But I'll see you guys soon. Take care and follow me. Peace!